Hello, my name is Seung Taek Chang. I'm Keysight Solution Marketing Engineer. Today, I'm going to demonstrate E6950A eCall ERA-Glonass Test Solution. So today we have MXG and UXM and eCall demo box from Gemalto. So let's get started. In here, you can see the E6951A Keysight PSAP emulator. Press the initialize button. You can see the UXM IP address on here. And then you can check and select the option in here. Click the OK button. And setting the OK. Then it will connect it with UXM. And then you should connect with a GNSS signal generator here. So click the GNSS button on here and set the IP address correctly and set the GNSS file and start the GNSS signal generator. After downloading GNSS signal from here, and it will turn out a green indicator. And then we will make an emergency call just pressing the eCall demo box. Since the MSD data using voice channel, so you will hear some modem sound. It is connected with UXM 3G network, and then you can find out MSD data and decoded MSD data. And also you can see the audio PCM graph on here, and map data, and ERA-Glonass tab. Since ERA-Glonass is using SMS as a backup channel, we can send some command through the SMS channel. Let's disconnect with the call and send some command through the SMS channel. We will use command parameter on here, and command code will be eCall request. Send the SMS button, and then request the MSD button. So you will see the MSD data on here, and ERA-Glonass parameter on here. And also you can see the GNSS location data. So you can set various command and various parameter on using through the SMS channel. So that's it. That's it for the whole eCall and ERA-Glonass test demonstration. Thanks for watching.